Hi guys. So I just got off of work. I'm starving. I'm super busy. I didn't get a chance to eat any lunch. It's already like 4 o'clock. And there's a Panda Express right by my work, so I decided to come and get something. And here we have that five flavor shrimp. Huge succulent shrimp. And the sweet and fire chicken. And chow mein. And egg rolls. Good. I have a confession to make. I usually like the little small mom and pop Chinese places. There's one in the edges of Whittier called Pots and Wok, and that's so good. And like I said, this is convenient because it's close to my job. And I'm starving. Usually for lunch, I'll have a bowl. And that's sufficient, but I'm so hungry. I was like, I'm getting a plate. Today work was crazy. It was a 3-people coverage at the photo studio, and I was all by myself. It's so fun. Not. Are not my favorite noodles, guys. But this 5-flavor shrimp, it's the bomb, okay? I wonder what the 5 flavors are. This fire chicken is good. I'm not gonna regret it because I'm eating really fast because I'm so hungry. I'm gonna get heartburn later. line when I got here. There were like five people in front of me. To Chinese food places and dishes like beer. I try to taste different things, but if I go to like the mom and pops, and I love barbecue chicken. Whatever Kung Pao they have there. And then hot wings there too. Another thing are this egg rolls. They are crispy. I like the outside. Not so much the taste of the inside. Like those ones at Pots and Wok. The egg rolls are so crispy, and then the inside is the just right. Kind of like Filipino egg rolls, kind of. If you have those, then you know what I'm talking about. Started to rub because I put the sriracha on the noodles, and I got a peach, green peach. Mm-hmm. last baby. Maybe the last shrimp. Try that if you want. There's a way to only buy one. Now let's check our fortune. Your strongest advocate. Okay. Be your strongest advocate, guys. Alright. This is it for this another unintentional mukbang. In public. Sorry if it's too noisy, if it's too awkward. If I'm being awkward, I'm just recording in public, so I'm like, part of me is like, I don't care, this is my mukbang. And part of me is like, okay. But I'm done. I did it. I hope you guys enjoy. If you did, thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll be doing more. Okay? Till next time, guys. Provechito.